send prayers to their families, and just, you know, they were both great, great, great kids.
The same can be said of these kids, who gathered at the two-vehicle crash site of where two of their classmates died yesterday, Highway 26 and Jefferson Road in Jefferson. The dead are 17-year-old Tyler Kreklo and 15-year-old Olivia Sosa. Another friend, 14-year-old Josephine Fuller, survived but is still in the hospital with several injuries.
It's a sad loss right now for everybody. And he was the life of the party, and he always can make everybody happy. He was just a great guy overall. And Olivia was 15 years old. She hadn't even begun to start living her life.
Investigators say the teens were riding in a Chevy Malibu, and in the process of going around another vehicle, a truck, making a left turn onto Jefferson Road, which runs west of Highway 26. As the Malibu was passing, it lost control and slid into the southbound lane into the path of the truck. The occupants of the truck, John and Vicki Wentworth, both 49 and from Edgerton, Wisconsin, were injured but lived through it. All the teens attended Jefferson High School in Jefferson, where the principal says it's been a rough day.
Being around for each other, giving hugs, crying together, dealing with the loss and the sympathy for both the Sosa family and the Kreklo family. Anytime when you lose teenagers, it makes you sit back and wonder a little bit about life circumstances and so on.